Yeah, I wish we'd get paid once in a while for it.
Would you mind taking a picture with me?
No, not at all.
Can you ask him a question?
Okay.
Alex?
What?
Can you ask him a question?
Were you hot rodding that little cart around last night?
Yeah.
Brother? You guys are pretty cocky, huh?
Not exactly.
Not exactly? You better tie your shoe or you're going to fall on your head. I am double.
Do you have kids?
No.
No,
no, I'm never in town long enough.
What about when the yarn came off? How they do the special effects?
On what?
When the yarn
I had my arm behind my back. And then they had a rubber arm sticking out, and that's what they cut off. But my real arm was strapped behind my back real tight.
Then how you made it go back?
Well, that was a special effects. Did it look like a... I thought it looked terrible. It looked like a twig stuck. A piece of celery or something.
Do you enjoy doing movies like that?
It's tough. I can't imagine doing a tough movie. We were in a South Carolina swamp in May and June. You know, gators and snakes and leeches and hot. Hot. Like, only can get hot and solid. It was, it's fun after it's all done. It's like going to boot camp or something. Yeah, well, exactly. What are you doing? Just murder. Hey, this is my spot. You mind? See how jealousy works? There's a super. Oh, shit. He's for real.
Really seems, he was really nice. He got us a lot of autograph pictures
and everything.
Yeah.
Absolutely, for real. I can't believe you need the whole chirps. You know, the common trash. But, you know, a lot of people dislike this thing. He's not over there.
It's a shame they get so much bad press.
Yeah, but people that are nice, according to a certain point, you don't see what they know if it's racist.
Oh,
these are real ones this time.
This is when your dad said.
It's a close-up. Squish.
Dick, we missed you the night you got killed in the movie. How did
you didn't miss that movie?
I will, but I wanted to get it on film.
We're going to do a lot of pieces of that tonight again.
Are you?
Yeah.
Good.
You might not take it.
No, but when you're tired, you can move.
Quietly.